deliver in those clutch situations.
Was a great shooter. JJ's a great shooter. And so when you're a great shooter and you're used to seeing the ball go in, you think it's going to go out when you shoot it. And he's got the courage to make plays when it matters, and he made some good ones. Late.
Mark, I'm sorry to answer this already. Okay. Like, but the final 7 minutes of the first half, we got guys, key guys on the bench for foul trouble. The way your guys kind of came through the hole and eventually get that big win, just how huge was that?
You know, I don't know what day we played LSU, January 7th or 8th or something like that. I don't know. Juwan Parker has not run up and down the basketball court one time since the day he got hurt. And he gives us 11 minutes in the first half. And really enabled us to have a chance to win the game because we did have major foul trouble. And obviously without Kenny, you know, those guys really came through.
How much is that, again, you guys have gone through so many injuries this year, kind of, you know, I don't want to say the pressure is the right word, but to kind of help not having Kenny Cat. So that's the fact y'all have kind of been through it before.
You know, I'd like to say that we're just used to it, you know, which we're, well, I can't say we are. I mean, I think we were a little rattled when Kenny got hurt. You know, I think they looked around like, oh, my, here we go again. And but we just have a deep enough team, enough pieces that we can patch it together.
Did Kenny do anything to test it out today, or did you know heading into today that it wasn't going to happen?
You know what? He was a little, you know, he had some treatment last night, a couple rounds of treatment last night, and early this morning we knew that, you know, it wasn't worth trying. So early this morning we made that decision.
What are his chances for next week?
Yeah, you know, it's all how his body responds, you know, Seth. I think he's, you know, he felt obviously way better today than he's felt, but he still has some pain. So, you know, I really don't know. We just see how his body responds, and obviously we'll let the trainers decide.
Mark, how satisfying is this win given the Kane situation, the foul trouble, and you know, and getting another win for the postseason?
This is a, you know, I don't know if this win feels satisfying because it's the last regular season game. And I think these kids have just played their tails off for Georgia. I mean, I think they've just played their hearts out. And to get a win here at the end of it, you know, that just caps it off for us.